Windy day today, y'all. Windy day.
Got the dive suit on and everything. Wow.
What's up with everybody? It's windy out here. Hey, y'all.
Where we going?
Wow.
Bellissima, that's a nice boat.
Blue Steel, Delaware? No way. Outriggers. Ooh. Ha, that's a funny boat name. From Uruguay? Ooh. Where's Cavani from? Is he from Uruguay? He's a beast. That's funny. How I feel about the draft? I feel great, man. Two lotto picks don't come around too often. We call those assets in the business world. And business is booming. I am solo dolo today, people. Empty cabin. Where the hell is Wiseman? Slacking, that's what he's doing. Fame City and SF? I don't got any favorites, man. Thanks, Aunt Mary. Miss your baking. Oh, man. Beautiful day in the Bay. Man. Live is the vibe, people. Rocco's at the crib. Not a big fan of the ocean. We've established this. Live is the vibe. We'll take her to the crib. Take it to a place nice and quiet. 80 gallons, that should be enough. What's up with everybody? We are moving today. Show me. Who's Seymour Butts? Great film. Space Jam comes out tomorrow, people. It's going to be a great add to the legacy of the Space Jam universe. MJ, LeBron, Pat Ewing, Anthony Davis, Lana Taurasi, Muggsy Bogues, Klay Thompson, Charles Barkley, NECA, I don't want to butcher your last name, Sean Bradley. It's gonna be great. Go to a theater near you and support a great basketball film. Baby, come back. What's on the... Beautiful day in Richardson Bay. Let's flip this camera though. Cloudy, San Fran, she's always a little cloudy. The fog is rolling in. Bahamas, yes. We got Kai Jones in there. Hey Jim, you gotta get the skis out here, bro, on a hot, nice hot day. Pull up the boat, pull up the skis up to the cribbo. Ha, nooch. Miss you, doc. Miss you. The boat ain't the same without Captain Nooch. Nooch, salmon are biting, bro. That's the word at the harbor. Holy moly. Good day out here. Good day out here. I would love to go to the Bahamas, man. The Bahamas got the best water in the world. I gotta train, though. No, there's no slacking this summer. I'm in the gym every damn day. Getting better. Steph's busy, man. Can't bring Steph out here. Guy has a big fam and business to run.
I would love to bring Dell out, though. He's a real fisherman of the fam.
Hey. Gosh, it's nice out here today. I'm not drunk. I'm sober as a gopher. I'm never manning the vessel drunk. You crazy? Look at this. Angel Island. She's beautiful. Wise is not in the on ship today. Wow. I'm just cruising. 6 knots through Richardson Bay.
Ha, Jonah.
Oh, Jonah. Jonah, Jonah, Jonah. Jonah, this weather's too cold for you, bro. Ha, that's a great question, Bo Burley. I would say a lot of practice. The Burley bros. Known for crying post-strikeout, Little League. That's what I remember. How's Chase Burley doing, though? That's the real question. He's got the name of a future MLB second baseman. It's kind of like Chase Utley, Chase Burley. That'd be a good guy to follow right there. Chase Utley was a monster. That man ran out, no matter if it was a double, a single, ground rule, or a double play, he was running out every time. I miss him watching him play. It's called hustle. Homer, play the game the right way. Teach me to shoot? Go to YouTube. I got a whole tutorial on it. Reverse waterfall. I'll smoke you. I don't know what that means. A lot of bots. Oh, Jack Norris. Jack. I got two skis coming. A little 15-foot whaler. We call that the fleet. Bring them out. Lobbing to the game. Four vessels. Skis on the side, axle par in the front, whaler in the front, axle in the back. Flying V formation, like Mighty Ducks. Drop a 40 ball, go home, may stop at the ramp, get a Pokeball. That's a good day right there. Man, it's beautiful out today. I appreciate the good vibes and the happy healing messages, people. It's nice out today. Wow. Beautiful. Wow, let's get a good cruising song on. Jonah! How was All-Star Weekend, bro? Get ready for the war if you ain't. We thuggish, ruggish, as always. And ready to bring the war if you ain't. And tell me what it is you see. I need a captain's hat. I'm getting one in the mail. Sky blue. Get out of my bed, get out of my money, get out of my diamonds, still be shining my gang. You know me. Hey, Tony, we're making a run out to the Fairlawns. Rockfish. Might see a great white on the way. Big ocean out there. You ain't ready. You ain't ready for that voyage. Big waters, as they say. Harder and wait a minute. It's time for Bone Thugs. Y'all think you can win it, win it. What are we doing today? Love Bone. Plan on cutting the beard. I don't know. I like the beard. Dang, keeps you warm. I'm a terrible singer, but I like to sing. Not everyone's a great shooter, but they enjoy shooting the basketball. Doesn't mean you can't do it. Years ago. Space Jam 2, people. Go see it. I don't know what it is in the game and all that, but y'all finna get stomped. Ooh, let him loose. Get dead. Hey, y'all see Andre Iguodala's story today? This man shot a perfect 70. I don't know if he was under par or over par, but when this man first came to the Dubs, he was terrible at golf. It's crazy. Talk about inspiration. Now he's like a 3 handicap. Senior tour, here we come. Man, my golf game, I haven't played golf in like a year. Last time I played golf with Andre, Steph, and Johnny West, I broke my 4-iron in just a... in a rage at the La Quinteta San Antonio. Playing with those dudes is not that fun. They hit it like 12 out of 18 fairways. They're pin high all the time. I'm in the rough. I'm taking mollies. I like to cruise when I play golf, you know? No, Iggy was at, he's at the black tees. I kid you not. He's a pro now. He's long off the tee. Short game's impressive. I mean, the man is a beast. I remember when he was first on the Dubs, he couldn't even get off the tee. He would top it like 80% of the time. Incredible. You know what? I'm going to cruise to Angel Island today. I don't know what I'm doing at the crib. It's kind of choppy out here, though. All right, people, I got to sign out. I got to tie up. Good session.